Breaking news. Police are looking for leads after someone shot up multiple apartments early this morning and a car in Rochester. That happened around 1 o'clock on East Main Street near Beechwood Street. The bullets hit three apartments and a parked car. Six people were inside those apartments. None of them were injured.